hadn't won a tournament all year, and then to win that postseason tournament to get to Nationals was really huge for us.
But our team is, we have a really good team. We're very blessed with it, and I'm blessed to be a part of it. We pushed and we had by far our best performance this year. I'm so excited to bowl individuals at Nationals, but going into it, I was like, this is just practice for team. Like, I'm here for our team. We're going to make Nationals as a team, and we're going to win Nationals, win Sectionals as a team.
To be here. It's exciting to know that we're going to have a good turnout and that our families can be here and our friends can be here. And I know our athletic director is working on making sure that the students are going to be out here supporting us. And it's just going to be awesome to turn around from shots and hear those yells and know that they're there for you.